here it is, the Vox Disco Tape. It's alive, it's kicking, and it works as well. So we're just going to spin a few very, very old, weird tunes, because it's old and it's weird. Why would I want to play anything new? You can keep your 80s. It's a little cracker. It's had absolutely all sorts done to it inside. For all the cap-changing, loving people of the planet, yes, it's had a few change, but most of them were just amazing. Most of the caps were well above the original spec on them. Just a couple were deaf, so said that done too. Working. I've just got a couple of bits I'm going to change in there and get it to how I really want it, but at the moment that's done. Headphone monitor all works, that's all fixed. Actually works really well. Beautiful big VU meter here that shows you everything that's absolutely going on, and I absolutely love this VU meter. It's ace. And no deck starts. That sorts the men out from the boys, doesn't it, eh? No deck starts, no varied speed. Well, you just have to throw it on, I'm afraid. And just throw another one on. A bit like tossing donuts, really. Oh, isn't it wonderful? Look, look at this jumping around. Absolutely marvellous. Just like when we was kids in the school disco. So yes, the Vox Disco Tape has had a serious going over. All the mechanics, all the electronics, all the faders are rebuilt, new, fixed. Everything is just really good. I'm just so impressed with it, considering it's 50 years old. It's a gem. A few more little bits to do. I've got to get a piece made for the stand. I've got the chrome stand. There's one bit missing. Then I'm going to get the whole stand re-chromed. All of the extra little bits that are around it, they'll all be re-chromed too. And then what am I going to do with it? Well, it's a bit like me really. This belongs in a museum. Oh yeah, the carts. It's now fitted with Shure M75 6Ss and brand new styling. Now there's a rare thing. So that's it guys, the Vox Disco Tape is alive. I know of three others in various states and forms. I'm not sure if they work or function like this one does, but this one does exactly what it should. Even the tape deck works. Look at that. How amazing. feedback, just to prove it works. There it is, the Vox Discotheque, circa 19, who knows, probably 71, this one, somewhere around there. Rumble, scratch, monitor select, level select for the meter, record select to record onto the tape. Hey, what other console's got all that on? You don't get that on a Cytronic, do you? Have fun. Must be time for a cup of tea, surely.